I'm even coming out of halftime, you know, we did a nice job on the first drive, and then we just stuttered, had some mistakes happen and didn't move the ball like we want to. I'm fortunate that, you know, Joe Adams made a tremendous play there in the fourth quarter, and we ended up getting a good win. It was a good win for us. It was much better competition, much harder fought, which will help us here in the long run, and, you know, something that we needed to go through. We needed. He just really blew his technique. You know, he brought his back foot around and, you know, didn't do what he normally does, throwing the ball. Was way off balance, and so I was just trying to make sure he understood that, you know, you need to set, carry the ball high, and throw the ball like you're supposed to. Yeah, they're always concerning. When your quarterback's getting hit, there's always a concern with it. You know, we have to do a better job of protecting at times. He's got to get rid of the ball quicker at times. We need, you know, it's. I always talk about 11 guys pass protection. It takes all 11 of us, the timing of the receivers, the timing of the quarterback, the protection. So it's everybody's responsibility to make sure we keep the quarterback clean. It's challenging. They're very good at what they do. You know, first and foremost, they're very, very well coached technically. They don't make a lot of mistakes. They know what they're doing in their, you know, press coverage and their off coverage, and their linebackers understand where they're supposed to be. So you have to go earn everything. You know, you have to go execute, block them, throw the ball, catch it, and, you know, take care of yourself and execute yourself, because they're not going to give you any cheap ones. I think last year's game has to help us some in our confidence, and certainly the way we came out in that game. But this is a new team. You know, we got to go show and prove it to each other that we believe we can win the game. You know, it's not a personal standpoint, but for our program and for our football team, that's a win that we need. You know, we have not beat Alabama yet, and we certainly need to do that. And more importantly, we need to start off the conference with a victory.
Yeah, you know, it's a different feel. It's a great feeling. You know, probably in the other games, you're kind of timid, you know, not knowing what to expect. And we got a lot of experience on our defense, and we know we got more than capable of getting a W out there. So we're going to come out there focused and confident and take it from there. Yeah, you know, it's a different feel. It's a great feeling, you know. Probably in the other game, you're kind of timid, you know, not knowing what to expect. And we got a lot of experience on our defense, and we know we got more than capable of getting a W out there. So we're going to come out there focused and confident and take it from there.
Yeah, I feel we made steps each week from the first week to the second week to this past weekend. And I just feel like we're going to come in practice starting tomorrow and just grind out the week and just be ready on Saturday.